You're working on it, you're looking at it, you're thinking about it, releasing your own transcripts.
Oh, as I've said before, I'd have no objection to releasing the transcripts of a couple of telephone calls that I had with President Zelensky. And again, they were all about the very same issues. Look, yeah. It's been my great honor as vice president to represent this president in the United States in meetings with world leaders